What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the farm. So this is post Hurricane Helene cleanup day. We've got one tree down that's right on the cabin in the back, and we got to get it cleaned up. So we just got up here getting everything cleaned off. Dad's over there blowing off the porch, and we're going to cut down this tree. So I'm going to bring it to you. So this big pine tree right here saved the day from that thing going over there. This pine tree caught in the fork of the tree right there. This pine tree completely snapped off and the tree's resting on top of it. There's the pine tree right here. Runs all the way up to the front of the cabin. So this is going to be kind of finicky, dangerous. Just going to start at this end, start limbing this way. There's one branch right over here on the roof of the cabin we got to be careful with, and the dang mosquitoes are out for some reason. Yeah, one day they're here, the next day they're not. So anyhow, I'm gonna start cutting all this up right here so we can get the tractor out, and we'll just work our way to it. All right, so we're gonna come up with a game plan of getting this tree down, but I'm gonna get the drone up and get some aerial shots before we do anything. All right, let's check on the chainsaw gas and oil mix. Yeah, we got a bottle up here. We got a little bit of chainsaw oil. Mm-hmm. All right. All right, let's go see what kind of damage we can do. Actually, let me check this chain real quick. Oh yeah, that chain is tight as a fiddle. You want to take the tractor, or how you want to do that? All right, we got the tractor cut out of here. Had to disconnect the bush hog and get the tractor out, but bay's clean now, so we got the tractor out. We're gonna hook up to the trailer and bring the trailer over here, start throwing all this crap in the trailer.
Maybe. Maybe.
Oh, Randy, you know, he got out of it.
Randy what?
Yeah. Yeah, he is. He's got it.
Well, we're definitely making headway now. Give that one last cut there and let it fall. Oh, never mind. You got it. Well, we're certainly getting down to the nitty gritty here.
Yeah.
You know? Get that ladder point. I'm gonna cut that and try to get it up. Hopefully.
Alright.
What I'm talking about? That limb down in the ground?
Yeah.
Kind of bracing it. If anything, this will come down and we can start working that way with it. All that's gonna do is go up in the air if this comes down, you know?
Yeah, we can roll that thing right on the ground.
I just don't, with the way that limb going up,
yeah.
I don't know if we'll be able to get over that pine tree. You see what I'm talking about?
Just come right here and cut that.
Yeah.
Right here.
Yeah.
And just try to get it off this roof.
Right.
And then shit, when we pull it, that'll go right on up.
How this thing's going to react in that tree. If we hook a chain to it, I guarantee you this is coming off first. It's gonna come down on the ground, which is fine as long as it stays in that fork, because we don't want it to come down and hit the shed or the cabin. And as far as pulling it from here, you're going to have to pull that damn pine tree with it. You see what I'm saying?
Yeah.
All right. Now we're getting down to the nitty gritty on exactly how to pull this tree down without doing any more damage. Dad's got ideas, I got ideas, but we're starting to come together like we always do on, which usually winds up being the right decision. So, I want to get my cup of ice because I am thirsty. Damn, it's already 11 o'clock. Get me something to drink and then we're going to work on that. We have to get the tractor and the chain and all that and start cutting stuff because there's still a lot left. It's just a roof. It's right on the edge of the roof. And it's just a tin roof. So we don't want to damage it anymore. All right, we got two things of water. So let's get back on it. You want your water now?
Yeah.
I like them gloves, man.
They're nice.
Aren't they?
Yes, they are. You ready to hide your water?
I got it in my cup.
You did?
Yeah. This, yeah. Oh, sorry. What did she want?
I want to cut some.
No.
What?
Sorry.
Thank you.
us off. How was it?
Are you gonna cut up that tree that's laying there?
Yeah. No. Not right this right now. Yeah. Can you trust it? Yeah, it holds shit on a train. Alright, that's good, Dad. Let's see what we got right there. Thank you. All right, well, I feel better now. It's on the ground. You gonna cut that big limb? Roll this way. Who knows? What?
It's flying around.
What is it?
Ah.
All right, you want to bring it down? All right, Dad, we're going to cut A. Dad. Hey, we're going to, partner's going to go ahead and cut that pine tree and let it come on down.
There you go.
All right. Hey, Parker, let it ease, let it leave. You know what I'm saying? Don't cut it off. What you need? Yeah.
What you need?
So that was the tree that held that entire oak tree up. This pine tree right here. Parker just cut it down. So thank you, tree. Uh-oh. Yep, that was the wrong end. We need the tongs and the tractor.
You know what they, you recognize these chains?
Did I recognize that?
Yeah.
No.
This is what they use on the trains.
Whoa,
okay. To hold down stuff. You guys got it? Okay, little oak tree right here, gone. It snapped off. Pine tree right here saved the day from hitting the cabin. This pine tree snapped off. And then here's the oak tree right here. And this is what's left. This whole trunk. So we're gonna get the tongs and pull the tractor around here, see if it's got enough hydraulic power to pick this thing up so I can start logging it up. And we're just gonna store all these logs and wood. Fall's coming, so we'll have fires every weekend. And my boy showed up with his tree cutting shirt on. Check that, that's the style right there. I know, right? Yeah, so I had a big oak stump that had a design, you know, shaped like funny. And I cut a big slab of it off and made a shape out of it. What? Come here and back in there. Yeah, no, come in here. Come in. And back in there.
Oh, yeah.
Now come on up some more. You got it, bud. Yeah. Good. Got it? All right, watch out. Take it home. You got it low?
Good.
Top black tag dirty.
Man, that's from I guess from Gerald's yard, isn't it? A little bit more, Parker. Go that way with it.
Bring it right up. Turn it right here.
That's the last of the tree right there. So it's all done. Cut up, taken care of, piled up. So we got to cut down this tree here, this pine tree, that pine tree, and then that stump right there. You save that for a rainy day, you want to?
Let's go cut it right here. I still want it to fall off and hit the cabin.
All right, guys, we have pretty much finished. So we're gonna wrap this video up. So we got the four trees, 1, 2, 3, 4, yeah, four trees all cut up and gone. So we left the one stump, the main tree that fell right here, we left it. Cut this pine down, I cut that pine down, and I cut this oak down. And now there's no trees right here behind the cabin. So with that being said, and we got all this cleaned up except for this one little pile here, we're gonna start burning. We're gonna start burning next weekend. Next weekend is supposed to be 50s in the morning, so we'll start burning all this stuff, but we got plenty of firewood for the winter. So with that being said, guys, it's a short video, but it was a good video. Hurricane Helene cleaning up the damage. The cabin is fine, no problems. I appreciate it. So if you like the video, give me a thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't, and I will catch you next weekend. Not sure if I'll be up here or if I'm going to be on a camping trip, because I got 4 days off. I got a 4-day weekend, but I'll bring it to you. Okay. See ya.